Oh, you're not going to... all right, Habib, let's get her into the interview room, then get the Dettol and sterilise the table.
Hang on, Pat. This person is a woman, an individual. She has to decide how she wants to have her baby. It's all right, love. It's your body. You're in control. You tell us what you want.
I want to have it by candlelight.
Well, I think we can manage that. You see, Pat, it doesn't hurt to give people choice in their lives.
And a bar full of warm ewe's milk.
At Stonehenge.
Let's get her on the table. Goody?
Yes?
Hot water now.
Yes.
Why in a manger, no crib for his bed. The little Lord Jesus lay down with his legs.
Thank you very much. It's lovely.
We ain't finished yet.
Yeah. Away in a manger, no crib for his bed. The little...
Hush!
Life, magic, bursting cords.
Oh, my God.
Did you get the hot water?
Well, I was going to, but then I thought we really ought to offer something more interesting. So I got her this carton of Ribena from my tuck box.
Naughty, naughty roundabout, sir. Shall we nick 'em?
Have you seen the size of them? Let uniform get their noses broken. Request urgent support. Callahan Crescent. Highly dangerous. Carol singers.
I think drugs would be a good idea.
No need. She's doing it all naturally.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying. I think maybe we ought to celebrate.
Rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. For Jesus Christ, our Saviour, was born upon this day to save us all from Satan's power.
That was a bit heavy-handed. It wasn't that bad.
The doctor will be here soon.
Ah, what are you going to call him?
You choose.
Well, it is Christmas. How about calling him Noel?
That is a great idea, because Noel Edmonds is the spirit of Christmas, isn't he?
Well, now, young baby. Bibble, bibble. Well, a police station is perhaps not the best of places for a child to spend its first night upon Earth, but we should perhaps remember that once a baby was born in a far lowlier place than this and went on to do rather well.
Yeah. Who was that, Ben?
Jesus Christ, good.
Well, there is no need to swear, sir. I just don't know who you're talking about.